This is our first year at the SUMObot Challenge. We named our robot the Fembot.
We're using this year to absorb what other people have done to make ours more original next year.